Look what I got. Let's open this thing up. That's okay, man. Nice. Cool. Okay, I got the box open now, and then I got this open now. Very carefully with the box cutter. Now let's try and take it out so you guys can see it. Yeah, I can't do this. I can't do any of this by the other hand. Hold on. There we go. Still the other hand. One of you needs to learn how to use hold the camera for me so I can do unboxings. Okay. Look at this. Wow, this is beautiful. Pretty cool, huh? Oh, wow. Careful. Oh. Oh. I hope you guys can see that. There's a redemption code in here. Looks like the rest of it's just the instructions. Oh, it's like dinner, I thought. No, no, no. Oh, there's more. Oh. Oh, wow, that was all the track listings. Here's the same thing as the... Oh, these are thicker. Okay, good. These are lithographs. Beautiful. I wonder how I'm gonna hang these up. Do these this stuff? Do they make frames in these sizes? Maybe we could put like a whole bunch of them in one larger frame. No, no, no. Am I gonna see one? Portos? No. I can't move on. Oh, this is like Midgar. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I see. There's a guess. Oh, here's a character design. It looks a lot like Sora from Kingdom Hearts. I wonder if that was intentional or just because they were being developed at the same time, or about the same time. Okay, you get the idea about the art book. Here's the disc. Oh my god, wow. Yeah, that's good. Wow, I can't believe. I managed to fit everything, both games on one desk. That's pretty cool. Here's the Blu-ray soundtrack. It's a shame Blu-ray and DVD soundtrack, audio discs never caught on, because their quality is actually better than CDs, and of course they hold way more. Pretty cool. Flipping around so you guys can see the back. Portos. There you go, pretty cool, huh, guys? Much to this. All that was in there. Okay, let's see if I can put this back in. Yeah, let's see. I don't know if you've noticed this, but I could have slid up here at the top in the shrink wrap so I can protect the back. Well, protect the jacket and not only the butt. Pretty cool.